And it's Milan getting it underway. This is the Milan lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Mattia Decilio starts with Ignacio Abate as the wide defenders. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Hamburg and their lineup for you. Juan Mata plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. In attack, Zlatan Ibrahimovic plays up front with Lionel Messi. Attacking now.
It's Messi.
Decilio. Here's Suso.
Oh, too early, offside. Just failed to look across the line.
Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the...
Messi! It's Messi! It's a goal! Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And now the shot! I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Headed down to a teammate. This looks dangerous from Messi. Messi! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. And here's the shot. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great...
Shot's on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Ciro Immobile. Milan are attacking now. Here comes the cross. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Gerard Deulofeu. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. The corner given to Milan. Here's Suso. And here's the cross. Deulofeu! Great stop. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Toure. Possession with Milan. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here comes Robben.
Lionel Messi.
Well read by the defender. Robert. Toure. Insigne. Well, they're in a good position here. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
On to Ibrahimovic.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Cut out the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Could be dangerous. Shot on! Oh, well saved. Ibrahimovic, well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've push their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
A goal from Ibrahimovic. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
And shoots! I don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Oh, don't they? Just, and his teammates thought he'd scored there.
It's Romagnoli. Insigne.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Lionel Messi. There's good progress with this attack. Gerard Deulofeu. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Oh, it could be dangerous. Mata. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And that will be a goal kick. Insigne. Nice return pass. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. He went in well. Oh, he could be in. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! The shot, and now the shot! It's Robin! Well, he's a clever dribbler, but he's a very good finisher as well, as that goal has just shown. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here. And the referee is... Second half-time at the San Siro tonight. Yaya Toure intervenes. This looks dangerous from Messi. He's got the ball back well, the defender. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good interception. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Pogba came in with a challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down, and now they've got to try and regain possession. Attacking now. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Diego Costa. Tackle goes in. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Lucas Vazquez. Arjen Robben. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Milan are attacking now. They've got the ball back by that interception. Mata. Arjen Robben. Mata. Pogba. Insigne. Attacking play from Milan. Comes in strongly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. First touch was poor. Here's Suso. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Ciro Immobile. Throw in here. Here's Suso.
And shoots!
Shot blocked here. Mata. Possession with Milan. This could be it.
The shot's on. Off the bar. Back into play.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Yaya Toure.
Well, they're in a good position here.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Diego Costa. Ciro Immobile. Ignacio Abate.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Pogba.
And now the shot!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Defender to it first.
And now Messi. It's Ibrahimovic again.
Pogba.
And it's Robin. It's looking good, this move.
Through pass. Very good tackle.
Suso. Diego Costa.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Gerard Deulofeu. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on! It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield, and he's done the trick this time.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Okay, back to Robert. On to Ibrahimovic.
Lionel Messi attacking now. Good pass, getting it forward.
Robin!
It's Robin! Well, he's a clever dribbler, but he's a very good finisher as well, as that goal has just shown.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Could be dangerous. Arjen Robin.
Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. And here comes Robin. It's Messi. It's Ibrahimovic again. Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game.
Messi! It's Messi! It's a goal!
got to win today after some very dismal results. A draw's not good enough. That will be curtains for the season if he draws.
Well, it puts the players in a positive frame of mind, you might say. Only a win will do. That clears the mind.
Hamburg and their lineup for you. Juan Mata plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. In attack, Zlatan Ibrahimovic plays up front with Lionel Messi. This is the Milan lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Ignacio Abate starts with Mattia Ischilio in the fullback positions. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
The shot's on! He's reached it and turned it aside.
Mata. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Yaya Toure. Good strong tackle. There's some potential in this move. Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and you know, you can't do that. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Toure. This is how they love to play on the break. Comes in with a tackle. And now Messi. Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Hamburg in possession. Lucas Vazquez. Pogba. De La Feu. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that will be a goal kick. Ischilio. Attacking play from Milan. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. A penalty. Well, well, well. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Corner for Hamburg. Shots on here.
He's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Mata. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Abate. Mario Balotelli. It goes out wide again. And that clearly is a goal kick. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Yaya Toure intervenes. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Mata. Toure. Here's a chance to attack.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Mata.
Suggestion of a stumble there, but
Milan, the team penalised.
Defenders in a line, up and away, they got off the ground to block the
shot up!
Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
Well, he's got his fist to it. And here's the shot.
It's in the post, and away for a goal kick. Milan would like to be more masterful, I think, in this game at the moment. It's a difficult fixture for them. They probably expected that, but having got in front, they might have thought they could make more of it. Let's see what the second half brings. Mata. Good through pass.
And now the shot!
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Ciro Immobile. Ignacio Abate. Tackle goes in. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Mata.
Ian Robin.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Lionel Messi.
Attacking now.
The shot's on!
Struck the post hit.
Robin!
Good block. Well, these statistics confirm what we've been saying, really. That so it's... The second half is off and underway. Toure. Messi takes it forward. Now he's looking for support.
Bring them level, and it's in the net for the goal.
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now, could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
And it's Milan trying to attack now. Gerard Deulofeu. Ian Robin's ball intercepted. Suso.
De La Feu. Mata. Toure. And it's with Robin.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh, charged down. Ciro Immobile. A turnover in play here with that interception.
Arjen Robben.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Just working away to try and find an opening. Mario Balotelli. Stop the game for the free kick.
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through.
Milan, the team penalised.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Arjen Robben. A return ball.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Robben's pass is cut out. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Comes in strongly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. And the tackle there is successfully done.
It's easy here for the keeper.
De La Feu. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. De La Feu. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Here's Suso. Into the attacking third. Lucas Vazquez.
Now Messi.
Tackle here. Pogba. It's a quick break. Balotelli! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
It's a corner for Milan.
Pogba!
It did look a poor corner. Maybe the setup wasn't right in the middle, Alan.
No, it just seemed to stub it, really. Didn't catch it cleanly. Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
It's Messi.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here comes the challenge. De La Feu. This could be it. Balotelli! And in goes the cross.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to their big rivals. Hang on in there.
Yeah, one of those matches that you don't particularly enjoy playing in. It's all about getting the necessary result.
This looks dangerous from Messi. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. It was nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
It's Messi.
Here's a chance! Lionel Messi! What a good way to score!
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Attacking play from Milan. My money was on Milan at half-time, I think everybody's was, really. But they have just simply faded away in the second period. The opposition have got stronger, and Milan couldn't find the backbone, really. To be quite critical of this second half performance. Very poor, it's not over yet, but pretty nearly.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up...
A real chance here, and it's in for the goal!
The players here said before the game that defeat was unthinkable, but they're going to have to deal with it now, because they are on the verge of that being confirmed, and the title will go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves, I'm sure, Martin, that they just haven't performed today. Haven't played anywhere near to the levels that they've achieved for most of the year.
It's Messi.
Attacking now. Well, it could be in.
Lionel Messi! He scored! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
So how wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.